Hi there. Please take note of this.
This,
let's just plug this in properly, is a laptop charger. This is not my laptop charger. My laptop charger didn't want to charge my laptop battery. So, after many tests, blah blah blah, basically Dad and I have swapped laptop chargers. Because his works on mine, and it works on his. For some reason, my charger won't charge mine, but it works perfectly fine on my dad's laptop. So what we've deduced is that my laptop and my laptop charger had a fallout and they just don't want to work together. So we've basically swapped for now, until we find a solution to this, so that explains pretty much all of my battery problems that I was having. It wasn't the battery, it was the charger. And now, for some odd reason, my renders are going like twice as fast. I guess that's why it took 5 hours to render that one episode of Halo. Because of the battery charger. Okay, maybe not. It seems to just be the iPod clip that rendered a bit quicker. I have no idea why, but it was. So this is what I got the watch later down to at the moment. 24 videos left. Now, I just downloaded some more that I had in my watch later on YouTube. So let's drag this in so it updates. And let's see how many it turns to afterwards. Oh, an extra 14. It's not too many. And then there's probably another 15 or 16 still on YouTube. But the good thing is that I am almost caught up on these, which is awesome. Another good thing that happened today is I caught up on the vlogs again, and I'm actually doing something a little bit differently now in the way that I'm going to edit these. And I can actually show you this right now. If you take a look here, you'll see this is the folder for today. That's today's vlog. If we go in here, I already have the previous footage in here from earlier on in the day. Like this clip, for example. Oh, it's over there. What's it doing on there?
Hi there. Please take note of this.
Remember that? Yeah. Well, if we open up the project, as you can see here in the project, come on, 99%. Alright. I have already started putting stuff in here, and I've already got the titles going on up here, and I've already started editing it, basically. So basically what I'm going to be doing from now on, that's a brilliant face, what I'm probably going to be doing from now on is when I record a clip, if I'm at home, I'll import it and put it on the vlog. I'll do that now. I'm going to put this clip on, and then I will show you to prove that I've done it. But yeah, and then I'm going to tell you guys a little bit more about what I do to edit these vlogs, but for now I need to go import this clip. I'll do that now. I'm going to put this clip on. And then I will show you to prove that I've done it.
Did it. Told you I would. Why, did you not believe me?
Anyway, I mentioned that I kind of wanted to show, like, sort of how I edit these vlogs together. Basically, I have a template project. Let me just get this. I have a template project called Vlog Project, and then the intro's there as well. I have that as a separate video file. Just so you know. There it is, separate video file. And in the template project, I basically have these. Let me just put that on best full. I have day, question mark, question mark, question mark. Thomas versus the Internet is this one. And essentially, it's just that typed out. And then I don't believe I've... I've cropped it a little bit. Basically, I use the track motion to put it in the general area of where I want it. Also, I don't know why that's over there, but whatever. To put it in, like, the general area, and then I just move it with the little crop thing. Event pan crop, and it's the same with the day thing, basically, because depending on the numbers, like, the numbers will be different sizes and things like that, so I'm going to have to crop it and move it over it every day. Then I also have this day, month, year, which is basically what I changed to the day, month, year, and that's basically the titles there. We have the intro just on the standard video project. The title I have actually on a thingy above it. And then I'll just make extra video tracks. Of course, if I need more, I just simply edit that. Let's say, you, who, I don't know why that came to mind. And that shows up on there, and then of course I can change the size to make it fit or whatever. And then I basically just track motion it into place. Move it around like that and put it where I want it, and obviously have it start. I use markers by pressing M. To have it where I want it to start when I actually say it in the video, so it's pretty simple. Moves around like that, blah blah blah, yoo-hoo. And then for the outro, I just have this I have two templates. We have, well, I guess three, but I only use two of them. Thomas Enslate 1. Ow, my finger. You can't actually see it very well on here, but there is a white border around this square here, because you can see there's a black one there. And if we go to the other one, the white border moves over to the other thing. It shows up better when there's an actual video on it, or for example there. And that's basically how I transition between them if I do have a yesterday's vlog and a today's LP video, but as you'll notice for a lot, that was my wrist. For a lot of the recent videos, vlogs, I haven't had a today's LP video because I haven't been doing LPs for a while. But I will be getting back to that soon, as I've mentioned. So I have this video white noise thing on the today's LP video bit, which is basically just that. Actually, let me just shift that a bit. It's basically just that. And then I have a track set up here with where that goes. All of the track motion and everything is set up so it's in the right position. And the same on the vlog track. There you go. And that's pretty much it, basically. And then obviously I just put the stuff in, the clips in, and yeah, simple as that. Bam. But then I also used a little, this, which is save snapshot the file to get the thumbnails usually. I have everything from day 262 I have in the thumbnails. I didn't keep them for a while, which is kind of bad, but I know that there's a way to download them. So I'll probably do that at some point, but here's all the thumbnails from there. And that's basically how I get the thumbnails, so I'm rambling a little bit, but anyway, with that, I think I'm actually going to end this here, so at least now you know sort of how I put these vlogs together. I know it's kind of a simple thing, and I'll probably change it in the future. Like, I like sunny Vegas, but I'm going to have to move away from Vegas soon, because it's really kind of, it's not glitchy, but it, like, crashes a lot, and professionals use, like, Final Cut and things like that, so I'm thinking maybe I'll move to... Well, I can't move to Final Cut because I don't have a Mac, but also I look like I have really chubby cheeks from this angle. But yeah, so that's that, but yeah, let me know what you think, if I should edit this any differently. You can't see my hand, but I'm going like that. If I should edit this any differently, if there's any recommendations for what I should do, and any recommended video editing software that you think I should use other than Sony Vegas Pro 12. But anyway, for now, thank you all for watching. As always, thank you all for watching. If you are new to my videos, if you haven't already, go ahead and click the little subscribe button down there. It really helps out a ton, and you get to watch my content every single day. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, guys. I literally just put this chewing gum in, and it's already lost its taste. Well, that's disgusting. Anyway, I've got to do this again. I've got to get all that down and put a whole new lot of it up. Fun.